Germany is becoming increasingly popular with Indian students. If you look at the past 5 years, the number of Indian students in Germany has doubled, in fact, more than doubled, and the number currently stands at around 10,000. So there are 10,000 Indian students who are pursuing majorly master's programs and to a large extent also PhD programs in all possible subject fields. The number of students who have been receiving scholarships for Germany has also been increasingly growing in the past couple of years and has seen an equivalent growth.